Now, continue with this. Now, in the question, we prove that power set of A union B, power set of A union power set of B is not equal to power set of A union B. So, what about the intersection? For the intersection, we will consider the example 31 of your miscellaneous exercise. Example 31 is, for any set A and B, show that power set of A intersection B is equal to power set of A intersection power set of B. So, union, for the union, this left hand side is not equal to right hand side, but for the intersection, it is true. When it is true, then we have to prove it. So, to prove these two sets are equal, so we have to prove that power set of A intersection B is a subset of power set of A intersection power set of B. So, we take arbitrary element of power set of A intersection B. Remember that in power set, elements are subset. You must remember this, because in power set, definition of power set means set of all the subset of the set. So, it means its elements are subset. So, when it is subset, so this must be written in the capital letter, because with the small letter, small x, we denote the element, but with the capital letter, we denote the sets. So, in case here you write small x belongs to power set of A intersection B, then that statement is wrong, because elements of power sets are subset. So, therefore, we must write here capital X. You must remember this step. So, capital X belongs to power set of A intersection B, then it means capital X is a subset of A intersection B. Now, when it is a subset of A intersection B, then it means X is a subset of A and X is a subset of B. When X is a subset of A, then it means X belongs to power set of A, and as X is a subset of B, then it means X belongs to power set of B. Now, it belongs to power set of A and power set of B, then it means X belongs to power set of A intersection B. So, it means every element of power set of A intersection B is an element of power set A intersection power set B. So, it means it is power set of A intersection B is a subset. Now, we have to prove this statement conversely. So, we take arbitrary element of power set of A intersection power set of B. So, these are again intersection of power set. So, it means it must be a capital Y. So, because these are power set, so their elements are also subset, and set is denoted by a capital letter. So, Y belongs to power set of A and Y belongs to power set of B. Now, as Y belongs to power set of A, then it means y belongs to subset of A and y belongs to power set of B means y is a subset of B. Now when it is a subset of both A and B, then it means y is a subset of A intersection B. So this implies y belongs to power set of A intersection B. So every element of power set of A intersection power set of B is an element of power set of A intersection B. So it is a subset. So from 1 and 2, from these two statements, we get power set of A intersection B is equal to power set of A intersection power set of B. That's all for today. Today we do only 3-4 questions, but they are difficult because if you write one step miss, if you write one step wrong or if you miss one step there, then there is a no sense of the next step. So I suggest you write this question solution yourself. Do all this question yourself again for the practice. So that's all for today.